Okay, bring her, bring her. I'm here for them. Come, this lady also. Come here. Come. There's some people who are possessed. What are you doing to her? Huh? What are you doing? Another one is talking. What are you doing? Huh? Come back. All over your body, fire! All over your body, fire! Leave her, leave her, leave her. So what is this? Remove everything first, first, everything! Jesus, mighty name. You are free. So what is this? Riza. Hey, don't run away. You're already on camera. What is this? Huh? Talk, talk. What is this thing you were wearing?
I bought it at the mall.
You bought it at the mall?
Yes.
Is what?
No, I just love what was written on it.
Okay, yeah.
I loved what was written on it.
What is that?
I love Jesus.
I love Jesus.
Yes.
Why, when we pray, were you having a problem with your body?
Sorry?
Were you having a problem with your body?
I was just feeling weak.
Huh?
I was feeling weak.
All the time?
Yes.
But you didn't know what is there?
I didn't know what was the problem.
Now you came here for the first time?
No.
You were here before?
Yes.
But today you are delivered.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Come and take this. I want to see if you have got influence with your body. Take it. Let me see what happened to you. Put it in your hand. Something is wrong with that thing. So what is that in the hand? You don't know?
I don't know.
Huh? Throw it down. You become fine.
Yes, I'm okay.
Huh? Hey, let me kick it away. Don't wear it again.
Amen. Thank you.
Well, can you see? There, if you just wear things here, because it's written Jesus, it's a problem. So you got it from the shop. Huh?
At the street vendors where they sell the cross and those other things here.
People can be initiated by things they don't know. But this is not good for you, because if you wear it, it's a problem.